story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls. It's a story of a man named Brady who was busy with three boys of his own. They were four men living all together, yet they were all alone. Till the one day when the lady met this fellow, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch.
Speaking.
Hey, Mr. Brady, this is Mr. Carl. I was just checking with you, just calling to see if you guys were going to be here for the talent contest that we'll be having this evening.
Oh, yeah, it is going to be far out, or groovy, as the kids say.
It sure will be out of sight.
Oh, you know what? They're actually rehearsing right now.
Oh, dynamite. All righty then. Just wanted to check with you. All right, Mr. Brady. You have a good evening now. Silent.
Absolutely. You too, Mr. Carl. I'll talk to you later.
Bye-bye.
Those kids think they know rehearsing.
Would you please go tell the boys to come in and straighten up their room?
I'm coming. Bobby, Peter, dinner's ready.
Registered on the old applause meter, too. Now then, for our final act this morning, we have six kids, three boys and three girls. A match set, you might say. They call themselves the Silver Platters, and here they are.
Autumn turns to winter, and then winter turns to spring. Not just the seasons, you know it
goes for everything.
Clouds can turn to rain and then it just might snow. You gotta take a lesson from Mother Nature, and if you do, you'll know.
When it's time to change, then it's time to change. Don't ride the tide, go along for the ride, don't you see? When it's time to change, you've got to rearrange.
Enterprise. Its five-year mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no man has gone before.